Who's there?
What's that?
Just getting warmed up over here.
Someone there.
Well, ain't that a blast from the past?
Got it.
Stay.
There we go. Got it. Kozinski. Time to start thinking about a vacation. How does 6 weeks in Ireland sound to you? Dublin, Galway Bay, Waterford. Maybe a week in that little bed and breakfast in Kilkenny. And don't worry, we don't have to take my cousin Stephen with us. Let him get out of the country on his own. I told him to threaten that cop, not blast him in the face with a shotgun. He can rot in that abandoned fishery down in Union Wharf for all I care.
Nice. That's it. Got it. Thank you. Hi.
Kid, I don't know who you are, but you better clear out before I go haywire and blast you.
Whoa. Slow down. I just want to talk.
Right. You just strolled in out of the Commonwealth looking for synth to talk to.
Calm down. Tell me what's going on.
They've got something they use to control us, to make us do things we don't want to do. Any second now, they might send some signal, or I'll see the color orange, or whatever it is they do, and boom, one more dead fool. Now, are you going to get out of here, or wait for them to make me kill you?
We're just talking. So why don't you just ease off the trigger there?
Kid, you must have been kicked in the head by a Brahmin if you think that's happening. Got your looky-loo at the synth? Ready to get out of here before they make me hurt you?
There's gotta be more to this. What happened to make you think you're a synth?
Boy, you are just dumber than a mole rat. Do you not get that I'm dangerous? Fine. Just do whatever you came here to do and get the hell out of here. And stay out of my stuff.
Hey, Phyllis.
Not really in the mood to talk. Whatever you came here to do and get the hell out of here. And stay out of my stuff.
Terminal should open this. Hey, Phyllis.
I thought I told you to stay the hell out of my stuff.
I saw what you wrote about Samuel.
Fine. I guess you might as well hear the whole thing. My grandson Samuel and I were on our own since my daughter died. I managed to get us in on a farm. Hard on these old bones, but it kept us fed. I was on watch one night. I'm sitting there with a gun across my knees, looking out over the hill, and I think I fell asleep. It's just blank. The next thing I remember is the sound of a gunshot shaking me out of it. And Samuel is at my feet, and there's blood everywhere.
Was there anyone else there? Could it have been raiders?
No. When they heard the shot, everyone came running out. But no one saw anyone else but me and Samuel. One moment he was there, and then the next, just gone. Those little fingers that used to hold my hand. And it's all my fault. You can't imagine what that's like.
Can't you remember anything else from that night?
No. There was no one else it could have been. It was just me and him and the gun. But I guess he wasn't really my grandson. They must have just given me those memories. Because who could have done that to their own flesh and blood? Now you know why I'm here, and why you need to leave before they make me kill again. I'm a synth, and I can't be trusted.
Maybe you are a synth. That doesn't mean you can't change.
Don't you get it, kid? I'm too dangerous. I'll just end up hurting someone else.
We need good people for the Minutemen. It won't change the past, but maybe you can help some people.
Maybe you're right. Look, I'm sorry I drew my weapon on you, kid. I think you're right. I gotta find a way to make peace with what happened, and I can't keep running from it.